is my name is Sehan, and today I'll be talking about slime. So here we go. How do you store, how you can kill them, and where you can find them. Here we go. Dun dun dun. So slime. Create new world. Oh, I love finding new worlds, so I'll just... Oh, green glass. Let's do it. I hate grass games. Oh. Okay, so guys, today I'll be talking about slime. How you can kill them, what they're used for, and yeah, and slimes are very rare. Or we find them in caves, really. So I'm just looking for a good flat area spot here. Boom, 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 boom. The skinniest. No, I'm not going to use that thing. This is called a slime. They can be different shapes, sizes, small, and they can be very delicate. Like, as you can see, the biggest one probably is this one. If you go inside a slime, it's really hard to, you can see a face. Like that. And slimes usually start killing you. You keep bumping into them, and soon the slime will become hostile towards you, not me. And they can be different shapes and sizes. So let's start. So after I kill the slime, you get many useful items, which I'm trying to do. Stay there. Oh my god, no, I just can't find a golden tool, which I didn't really need. So I start shooting the slime. And this is what you get. What, I didn't get anything? Man. Sometimes they don't give you stuff. Which is, sometimes, so you have to be dedicated and... And then, so once you kill them, they turn into smaller slime balls. And you keep killing them, they turn into smaller ones. And smaller ones. And then, unless they turn very small, they turn into slime balls, which you can shoot like snowballs, which I can show you as an example. So you can use snowballs to kill them as well. They usually take like a minute to kill a slime. Anyway, just die. Slime ball. Anyway, just die. Slime ball. Anyway, just die. Die, die, no. Fail. And I even die. Okay, so that's how you get slime. And you can find slime in caves or anything like that. So if I shoot a kill a huge slime, or turn into smaller slime. So if you say, put a slime here, and you try to kill a slime, it cannot swim upwards. That's why I'd probably say, try to kill the slime before it hurts. Soon. So, and as I say, look for a nice old sea. No, if I spawn slime, they will basically, what? It says slime balls can't swim upwards. Well, it said it in the book that slime balls can't swim upwards, but this is a new update, so they probably can. And, yeah. Oh my god. Oh, this is going to be so fun. Okay, we'll do that later. So yeah, so slime balls can't swim upwards, and that's really how you find slime balls, and all you need to learn about them. So guys, thanks for watching, please subscribe, and bye! Woo!